popping, man. All right, then he lost. I gotta make some money.
Living downtown, a typical day was I get up at 12, take a shower, get something to eat. Then 3 o'clock, I was on my robbing streak, start robbing people until 6, 7 o'clock. Then I go get my drugs, get my food, get my wherever I was going to sleep with that night.
Is this person changed?
Yeah, I don't know.